everyone, this is Jason the River Pirate. Today we're at the St Augustine Distillery and the ice plant, and we're going to do a tour and then enjoy some tasty gin and rum today. Enjoy. Arr. Well, any good? Strong?
Our
stronger
gin is
than mommy makes it.
Our gin is a 94 proof.
94 proof.
That's about, I'd say, I think it's like 48%, about 47% alcohol.
Well, wow. If I'm drinking double shots of Tanqueray, what's that?
Oh, I don't know that one.
Well,
yeah, this one's 47% alcohol.
Yeah, Tanqueray's 40%. That's it.
These are our bartenders. Here's Jason the River Pirate. Jason, what are you drinking today, baby?
I'm drinking my Pomona. It's a rum drink made here at the distillery. And take a look at that. Oh, this is so good. Oh, man. Oh, Lord.
What's in your my Pomona?
Well, I didn't really read it that closely. But I will say this. It's filled with deliciousness. And that comes from the River Pirate. What are you enjoying right now? Is it that strong?
You have to sing.
No, it's my little red Corvette.
Oh, Lord.
Oh. And this is obviously gin. I'm married to the River Pirate, and so I gotta have gin because he drinks the rum. And what's in this?
Is it any good?
Oh, it has Campari in it, which is like a bitter Italian orange liqueur, and of course gin. And this little
cream. Wow, that's neat. All right, enjoy.
Ching ching.